But they also can bloom.
You know what?
I can think of...
Connor, keep your hands off your face, please.
Alright. Hoping you can get me about this. Alright. I gotta make his little part. All of his other little parts. Dress.
Okay.
Ooh, that's good, that's good. Not too much. Pop the balloon.
Yeah.
He's getting fatter as he goes.
He's been eating, huh?
Yeah. It's digesting. It's going through his system.
Oh.
Alright, here we go.
Tissue?
Yeah, that's pretty much glass. Yeah, that's from several years ago. That's my example.
Nene, you made the zest sound over there.
Yes.
I was going to
have
chapel.
Not today, but okay, let me see this hand. Did you gel your hands?
No.
Go gel your hands if you got a tissue, bud. Now, there you go. Now, can you squirt? Put squirt on your hands. Where are you going to take? You'll be next. You want to be next?
Yeah.
You're gonna lose your place in line if you
don't. Hey, you got a haircut. I like it. You look like the next top model.
Embarrassing, Miss Kim.
Are you so handsome?
It's your turn.
Okay.
Bye. See, we got a line. It's still Connor's. Okay, Connor, let me see your fingers.
Connor.
We gotta paint your fingers and make his little legs. We gotta put some mustard on there.
Mustard?
No, I'm kidding. It's just paint.
I know when we mustard.
Maybe I need to do the legs first.
And then
yes.
I think I'll do the legs first.
Well, no.
What will I do?
Well, that's not very good. You're supposed to like chapel.
Well, now I have no chapel. I get excited.
It's got big legs.
And that's one's
because he ate so much, baby.
No, it's because your fingers are big.
And we have to wait till Monday to take them home. Just put them on the drive. All right. Go wash hands. I got some of it off. Go wash your hands.
Alrighty.
Yep, we gotta let it dry.